Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Brigitta, and in the video from today I'm going to show you the Valentine cards that I made for my family. And my family, that I mean my husband, my kids and my daughter and son-in-law. And the first one I'm going to show you is the one I made for my husband. And that's made with the gorgeous Mintai Papers Love Letter Collection. I don't know from which year it is. I think it's from last year or the year before. I really loved it because of the shabby romantic designs, and my husband likes that. He likes busy cards that I make the most, so that's why I decided to use it. And this is the card that I come up with. I was a little bit inspired for the design by Strawberry Cream here on YouTube. I think you all know her. In the end it turned out a little bit different than her card was, but yeah, that gave me the inspiration to start on. And for the base I used a gold color card that I had in my stash. It's a pre-made card base. And I just layered it with the beautiful orange paper in the back. You can hardly see it. I made it just as a small border. And this green check paper. And yeah, I did use my sewing machine again on this one. So yeah, I really like the zigzag stitch with the pink thread that I have. So yeah, what I decided to do is to make a torn pocket behind the mugs for in the background, so that I can tuck something in. And I added the cute mugs. It's an old die set from AliExpress from last year. And I die-cutted out the sentiment hug in a mug. It's from KS Crafts. It comes with a back piece for the die, but I did not use that. I only used the words here. And I added some gorgeous trim from my stash. This orange one is from Nadezhda. Hi Nadezhda, if you are watching. And the pearl trim, I don't know, I have it for quite a long time. I decorated it in the corner with the beautiful flowers, and I used this flower because my husband made this one for me. A few months back we did one evening together making a lot of flowers from my dies, and this is one of them that he put together, so I thought it was appropriate to use it on his card. And for the rest I added some small flowers that I made myself, and this cute foam rose, and it has a little bit, it's hard to see with a little bit of tulle on it or behind it. For the rest I used the chipboard stickers from the collection. It's the story of us, hug in a mug. And what I decided to use this is because we are both coffee addicts, and every day we have our moments together that we drink our coffee, and yeah, that's why I use this. So yeah, and for the rest, a heart that I cut out of glittery cardstock from Basel, and I put it on 3D tape. Here I added the cute heart embellishments, the sugared ones that I bought at AliExpress. And on the inside I made this tag and this die, the scalloped heart. Oh, I'm not a frame. It's from KS Craft from last year, and I decorated it with a chipboard piece and some laces from my stash and flat bags and bows from AliExpress. So that goes in here, and I made a cute little tag from the paper collection, and I attached a tiny tassel to it with my tiny attacher. So yeah, and for the rest of course some Nuvo drops here in the corner and here as well. So yeah, this is the cards that I made for him. I hope you will like it. Then I'm starting to make the cards for my son and for my son-in-law. Of course, they are both boys, 18, 19 years old, so it should be a little bit, yeah, not too romantic, not too many things on it, just, yeah, a simple card. I used the digital paper collection from All Hearts and from La La Love. I combined them together, and I made two cards that are similar, but a little bit different. I switched up the rotation of the papers. So on this one I have the horizontal pink cardstock and the beautiful paper from La La Love or from All Heart, I'm not sure anymore. I did do some extra stamping on it with an old background stamp. I thought it looked cute, and I added the silver Polaroid frame. It's a die from Action Store, and on top I just embellished it with some ephemera pieces from the Great Paper Collections. I used 3D tape to give it a little bit of dimension. Here was the sentiment, and I added some flatback silver stars that I buy here in the Netherlands at Solo. Of course, I could not miss my Nuvo drops, the white ones. I used this cute black and white trim in the middle, overlapping the two patterns of paper. And with my Micron pen, I added a dashed line all around the perimeter of the cards. I really like to do that with those cute images. And as I said, the other one is, yeah, it's similar, exactly the same elements as on that one, but I just rotated the paper and I used two pieces of ribbon here. Same new photo ops, yeah, for the rest, exactly the same elements and also the same stamping. So that is for the boys. Now for the girls, the first one, this one is my favorite, and it's this one. Again, this is also a combination of Lala Love and Crate Paper. I did show this card in my last craft mix video because it was already done then. And I did this one at first. And here I used a small edge die. It's a really tiny scallop with holes in it. Can you see it? I hope my camera picks it up. It's so cute and I really liked it how it is here on the in the middle. For the rest, just a simple doily, and I added some pieces from the story, from the digital collection, I mean. Printed them out and cut them out. This is a cookie that I made with my dies from KS Craft. I did use this in different projects, so I think you have already seen this one. And for the rest, some flatback things from AliExpress. I really like these ones, and this one as well. Some beautiful red pearls from Action Store. For some extra decoration. The sentiments is also from the Crate Paper collections, and I stamped with Firebrick Distress Ink. These, they look a little bit, it's a stamp, but they look a little bit like washi. I thought it looked really cute here. And I also did the black line around, a dashed black line around the perimeter of the card. And then the last one is this one, and it's a little bit different than the other one. I again changed up the orientation, I flipped it, but here I used, because I really wanted to use this white gumball machine, I put this fabric dark blue doily in the background. It's in my stash for many years, and yeah, I thought it matched the paper really well, so that's why I put it behind here. And same flatback, this is a candy flatback from a few years back from AliExpress. The same sentiments. Here I did not use a trim or a die, edge die, but I just used this ribbon that I have. It's a little bit like a fishnet, but then with white and silver. I used it on Christmas projects a lot as well. And for the rest, just some cute pearls from Action Store. And the same, yeah, I would say washi tape stamp in red for some extra decoration. And again, a dashed line. So yeah, that were all the cards that I made for Valentine's Day this year for my family. I hope you like them. If you do, give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you have not already done that. I have a lot of fun watching your comments, reading your comments. And if you have any tips or questions, don't hesitate to ask me. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.